Of the 176 cases reported outside China so far, WHO has received complete case report forms for only 38% of cases. Some high-income countries are well behind in sharing this vital data with WHO. I don't think it's because they lack capacity.